Hi, welcome back to Kolsky Drone. So, a couple of weeks ago I reviewed the Bayangtoys X28 and had nothing but trouble with it. Now that problem has been addressed by doing the manual takeoff with no GPS and then swapping it to GPS, I thought I'd get it up and fly it again because I promised you I'd do another flight to show the camera footage. So, what I must say today is that the drone flew so well it was untrue. It was absolutely locked in. There's very little wind, it's about 2 miles an hour, but the drone did fly very, very well and I've changed my opinion of it quite a lot. You shouldn't have to do all the messing around I did at the start, but it does fly well. So as you can see from the footage, it is quite shaky because it's got no stabilisation on there, but it doesn't look too bad, the footage. So I know a lot of people wanted this, so I thought I'd bang it up for you. So have a fantastic day. Thank you.